house was built in 1913, according to listing agent Zena Dalton, and was in the same family for more than seven decades. The property requires updating, but it's full of eccentric woodwork, original stained glass, ornamental fireplaces, and ironwork accents. It used to have a U-shaped driveway, and the original carriage house has been transformed into a separate living space with a sunken living room and carpeted walls. Dalton says the house could be bought by an intergenerational family or turned into an income property. She called it a diamond in the rough, but it is truly out of this world. The house is complete with built-in beds, a mirrored washroom that looks like an art piece, and original servant stairs. A number of the bedrooms also include their own dressing area, but those are listed as their own bedrooms. The sprawling house is located on a property that's 86 feet by 137 feet. The 2.5-story home has more than 6,000 square feet of living area, with an additional 1,700 square feet in the carriage house. Upon first glance, when you walk through the house, you notice several details, but you probably have to walk through the house two or three more times to see everything, Dalton said.